Is it the 4th of July today? What's that? Yankee Doodle. I wrote this song about America. I was in BLV, just across the road, and I met a fella, he was from America. And we were talking about stuff, you know. And he said, yeah, I have a friend in the Secret Service. And I thought, there's a song. Secret Service. He was a friend. He went everywhere. Now this nice friend, who was working for the Secret Service, he knew exactly what to say. He said, I got news for you. The allegations are untrue. No one in the service is allowed to behave that way. And these friends, and they're working for the Secret Service, we'll trust our friends, come what may. But that started me thinking about all that I had heard. All those FBI men, you cannot trust a word. But we trust our friends, and they're working for the Secret Service. We're all there working night and day. They've got these men, and they're working for the Secret Service. They've got them working night and day. They're going down by way of Shannon Airport. They're going to go to Guantanamo Bay. And what they're all thinking, secret is all about. And would those good friends tell us anyway? We trust our friends, and they're working for the Secret Service. We'll trust our friends, come what may. So don't go out and celebrate, the war's not over yet. Don't go reading no Chomsky's book that you got on the internet. Your freedom had to go when the towers did cave in. If you're not true brew, they're looking for you, but not for the family of Bin Laden. Cause they've got friends much better than the Secret Service. They've got these planes to fly away. They did not wait the lifting of the public flying ban. They took to flight the very next day. So don't go out and celebrate, the war's not over yet. Don't go chatting on the telephone saying things you might regret. Maybe you'd know, but your freedom had to go when the towers did cave in. True blue, they're looking for you, but not for the family of Bin Laden. Oh no, those guys are safe. I got an idea. Let's be friends with the fellas from the Secret Service. We'll trust our friends, come what may. Most
you like that, Dave? It was very rough.
Overwhelming.
Any other requests? Get off.